Hello everyone, the heavens opened earlier and the rain shows no inclination to stop. We're looking forward to the game anyway. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we're just minutes away from kickoff in the final game of the season. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, what a season it's been, Derek. We've seen everything. Drama at both ends of the table, some spectacular goals and plenty of entertainment. The players, of course, will be looking forward to a break now, but hopefully not before they give us a good game today.
Effective challenge. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, later in the game, he might have seen yellow, but not at this early point.
Yeah, but I'm with the referee. It's a foul, but no card.
Isahaku. Crossed into the penalty area. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, so far this season, Derek, he's been the outstanding player in terms of creativity. Whenever he gets on the ball, he looks as though he's going to threaten with a pass. Other players can make the runs off the back of him, and I'm sure we're going to see more of that today.
A wonderful intervention. Plenty of support here. Options in the centre. Well, he passed the power test. Shame about the accuracy. Steven Eustachio. Costa. Eva Nilsson. Hani Mukhtar. Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now they've been rewarded. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Tavares giving the ball to the opposition that time. Mukhtar. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Moving it forward. He's in with a chance. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Eva Nilsson. Otavio now. What can they do from here? An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Now sending it in. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front! So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. To really get at the opposition here, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. He's very adept at protecting the ball. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Fabio Cardoso. Eva Nilsson. Mukhtar. He's going forward well here. Takes it on. Eva Nilsson. Now can they counter clinically? Not there to intercept. Eva Nilsson. Porto struggling to keep hold of it. Good looking move this. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Hani Mukhtar. Pepe. He's protecting it well. Oh, but they've lost it now. Steven Eustachio. Will it be? Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Now the managers will now deliver their half. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Bruno Costa, Mukhtar, Pepe, Eustachio. Oh, they've lost it. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. It might be.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish. Great composure.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Otavio. Perfect tackle. Clichy. Gilberto. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Wendell. Pepe. Pepe. It's with Wendell. Pepe. Mukhtar. This looks promising out wide. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Moving it forward. Pepe. And great work to confuse the defender. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, it petered out. Steven Eustachio. And moving the ball nicely. Could be! He scored once on. Already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And the danger is still there. And a very good challenge. Could be a chance to break here. Defenders need to cover. Can he put them in front?
Atenção, atenção, proprietário do carro desportivo vermelho, estacionado nos lugares reservados para as forças da autoridade.
Pepe.
Que se deslocam urgentemente até junto do mesmo.
Quarter of an hour remaining here. They know they need to stop him. Not out of the woods yet. Well, no damage done. Pepe. It's with Wendell. And they'll get. Ready for the throw-in. Tavares with it. And forward they go again. Can they win this? He read the situation defensively and did his job. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been foiled. How pivotal could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, it was a good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could.
And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Eustachio. It's with Cardoso. Costa. Eva Nilsson. Now still pressing for a goal here. Crossing possibilities. Oh, he's lost possession. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, it's in! And that might be the goal that clinches it for them. No looking back now, surely.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It was a great performance.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today. And, of course, he scored two really good goals.
Well, it could be on for him here. And moving it forward. He's in with a chance. Frantic action from one. Now sending it in. And a goal! He's got the right idea with that pass.
We've got some questions for you. Thanks, that's all.